Well, hello everyone. Welcome back to the stream. So, I got off work, came home. It's time for Far Cry Primal. We are aware on who we are. At this point, I would hope so. I would hope we know our character by this point. Alright. So, last time we brought these two dudes to our village, and I believe, I'm not 100%, but I believe since this says that I have to build his hut in order to get it, and this says that I have to bring them back to the village, which I've done, I'm guessing I have to do these quests of theirs. So he's being drowned there, so we have to stop that. This one. I need to get some seeds. Because he's trying to prove himself useful to us. So he says, go here and get some seeds. So let's go here. It's this way. Oh, you're injured. Come here. Alright, never mind. I guess I'll ride you. It's always so goofy. Yeah, I really don't care right now. Sorry, you're a Wenja captive. I thought, what is up with all these people? This is my territory. What the hell are these guys doing here? I was following the path, but I'm following the path backwards, so that's fine. Yes. Ooh, I stabbed that guy right in the noggin. Did you just grab it? You see that guy? Watch. Right in his head. I need to untie this dude now that I helped him. Oh no. I don't know who you are. I missed. Whoa, what the hell is that? What the hell happened to you? I have no meat? So why do I not have any meat? And how did he die? Guess I should have grabbed some of that before I went anywhere. Ooh. Do you have any meat on you? No. Well, he's gonna die. My cat. Dang it. Not as good at killing animals as I am killing other things. That should be expected. And he died. That's fine. I'm gonna come here anyways. I'm gonna get my stash from here because I know I have a lot of stuff in here. Look at that. Yep. Let's fill up on some stuff, I guess, since apparently I'm missing a lot. Okay. So now I can bring him back. Oh, right. I actually don't want you, though. Let's take you for a while. Dang! Three shots, three arrows. That's the way I live my life. I don't care about that. Yes? Oh, I'm sorry. I don't like killing the animals. I like being friends with them a lot. Like, my little cave line here is beautiful. Oof. The best part of the game. Best part. So satisfying. The only reason I'm going down is because I can't get around that way. So I kind of know I need to go this way. God, it's so pretty here. Ooh. Is that a deer jump? I'm sorry. Oh my god, I killed you so easily. I'm so sorry. I hate doing it. I need meat. Oh, I got enough. Okay. Well, I'm sorry, dear. Ooh, Steely James, my cool cat. I know, look at him. Ah. Turtle. Oh, excuse me. I can't go over them, apparently. Alright, everyone, stop. No, I know you hate him. Come on. Yeah, I'll stop the water. By how? I have no idea what to do. Well, I'm gonna fail this because I don't know what the hell to do. That didn't do anything. Ooh, do I need a stone shard? All right, hold on. Where's the button? I've never done this before. This is new. I got him last. I got him last. Oh god, that's cool. Throw. Middle click? Oh god, okay, so, that wasn't the thing. Okay, I don't know what the heck I'm doing. Oh god. Piranha's in here. Get out of here, you damn fish. Oh, so I have to wait for the water level to get that high. I'm wasting way too much time. And drowning. There's no drown meter. I have no idea how long I can hold my breath for. Can you place that, please? Okay, well, this one was a wash. Yes, I'd like to restart. I thought because that one was so high, I didn't know how to get to it. I knew I couldn't fly. I can't fly. So where's the one that we didn't do in time? So this one behind us. This one first. Get out of here, fish. I'm not a very good swimmer. Caveman doesn't swim very well. Oh, what are you doing? Please. Perfect timing. I am just the right height. There, you're fine. Get up. Yeah, bad Wenja. Bad. Bad, Wenja. Bad.
Ooh.
Dude, this dude is like super sick.
The bottom. Sa krauhadan daf winjai. Dai squatti balhasa. Da mari. Quai da shwada mari. Shaja Shwadam Gwaifa.
You see that? I'm your friend. Odd soft blood. He's medicine. He's coughing a lot. There's something wrong with him. He's got a cold. Alright. Excellent. I guess I can fast travel to this one. It's probably the closest. There's a lot of mountains to go up. This one's probably actually the closest because I just follow this path. This one, I don't know if I can get up through here. I'm not very good at parkour. We'll try. Wow. I said they have some crazy unibrows. I said that. Oh, which by the way, hold on. Is that working? Oh, nice. My chat's up. I decided to put it up this time. I wasn't sure how big it was or what it looked like. Because I put it up and then I, you know, when the chat did since I put it up. Well, I put it up while I was offline, so it's the first time. Oh, which I guess this would be in the way of the map. So maybe I'll move it over here. Okay. Let me know, Steely James, if this is above the map. I'll put it right here. Okay, well, let me know if it's above the map or not. I think it should be. Oh, hello. Hello. Is, oh, it's not above the mini map. I'll probably just put it in that top corner, honestly. Let's put it. Is that good? Can you still read it okay if it's that small? I'll just put it right there. Let me know if that corner works. I think that bottom corner is the only corner that actually has stuff in it. Okay. Sushalain Shanti. Sashman Waida Dawsam. Cool. If it covers anything throughout the play, just let me know. I figured it's fun to have it up. Watch this. There he goes. Keep missing. I think that's everyone. Steal the bags of seeds before they find them. What bags of seeds? Is anyone else seeing a bag of seed? That's a leaf. Bags of seed. Bags of seed. Bags of seed. Steal the seed bags. Steal the seed bags. Rose, use kill command. Right here, I saw it. Not that way. Jesus, she was like hiding in the bushes. Got your armpit. Perfect. Ow. Oh, he moved his head. Got another one? Okay. Last one's down this way. It's far. think I had 1 second left on that timer. And I swooped down and sniped him. Okay, well, I didn't actually kill him in one hit. Ooh. I got that one right on that clock. I know, I wasn't seeing anything that looked like a seed bag either. I was like, seed bag, seed bag. What seed bag? Escape the area. All right, I'll swim across to you. Cool. Oh yeah, I wanted to get some of these other ones unlocked too before. I have one skill. Can I go build their huts now? Or I probably have to turn it all in. Let's see. I'm pretty close to this guy, so I guess let's go do this one. I literally just have to go right up around the corner, so. What is that? Oh, it is a hand. That had quite a weird glow to it. Quite a large glow to it. Ugh, these rhinos. Ooh, don't mind me, rhino. Kill you. What now? Oh god, not the rhinos! I'm more scared of the rhinos than I am the saber-toothed tigers. Okay, here. Ow! Ow! Kill it! Kill it! Kill it! Kill it! Kill it! Kill it for me! Ow! I can't fight if they keep knocking me over. God bless it! Woo! There you go. Alright. Alright. Okay. Let's swap you out. I hate those rhinos. They knock me over, so I can't do anything else. Ouch. Yeah, it's an understatement. Music started and I was wondering what was fighting me. But you got my back? Aw, thank you. Why? There we go. It wouldn't let me like put it in the corner. No! Another rhino! Is there a place? Is there a place? Is there a place? Is there a place? Nope. Okay. She's right behind me. She's right behind me. Wow. Jesus. You killed the Wenja. Oh god, I gotta get out of here. I gotta get out of here. I'm sorry. Bye, everyone. It was nice knowing all of you. The tiger's gone? There you go. Tiger, two tigers and a rhino. We're just not gonna... Wasn't gonna go well. Alright, you can fucking get good. Here you go. I don't know why I gotta pet you so much when I feed you. Sweet. Alright. Let's start your thing. Hello, you weirdo.
Patashta.
Winja.
Ooh, I patash, Fupausi Khan. Ooh, I patash.
I hate Keith.
Shall we patash walla deuce deuce?
Look at you.
Urki San Patra.
San Patra. Oh, San Fupausan Patra. Tapu Buddha Kuala! Tapu Buddha Kuala! Uurki Sakui! Uurki Sakui Hapatra Daha! To Urki Patash! To Urki Patash! Uurki Sakui Hapatra Daha! To Urki Patash! To Urki Patash!
Why does he sound southern? He sounds a bit southern for a caveman. Right. Yeah, I will gladly go kill more animals for you. Oh, well, you got him. Alright, got them all. Ooh. There you are. There you go. A tortoise and a bite fish. Why do I have to skin those for feathers so he can fly? Okay, game. I'll do that thing that you said. This is not gonna go well. Mouse sensitivity is not high enough for a bird. What now? Leave me alone! Oh, I've missed that. I was supposed to cancel that arrow. Dang, your head, bro. Get out of here, Jaguar! Alright. Dang. Ooh, okay, that's much easier. There he is. I can't fight underwater. I have to let him attack me. Come on. No, can you, like, actually attack me? Okay. I don't know. I can't see you. Damn you. Leave my cat alone. Sweet. I did it. Don't leave me alone, damn fish. I'm already gutting you. Snowbird and tortoise. How big is this area of, it's this whole thing. So it could be up there. I'm not quite sure where to go for the snowbird. Kind of screwed, aren't you? Oh god, don't dive. It's like 2 feet. I'm so sorry. You're not dead. I'm sorry. Snowbird. Snowbird. Looking for a bird too? Looking up in the air? It's a good kitty helping me out. It's not out there. Bet you they're way up there. Ow. Okay. He's out here. Leave me alone. All of you animals. I thought I was gonna dive and break everything. Okay, so I can grapple up here, and then what? Do I literally walk across this? Oh, yeah, okay. I'm getting kind of outside the area, though. Snowbird. Snowbird. What is going on? I hit down, please. Right click, please. Fly. The snowbird doesn't fly. It looks kind of like a quail. The picture. Do quails fly? Actually, no, I don't know. I think you're a raven. Yep. Fight you. Stay back. Did you leopards kill some snowbirds? Whoa. You got it handled, right? Snowbird. I'm honestly not seeing any birds. Snowbird. Why is it so hard? That's a tortoise. Is that a bird or a tortoise back there? Yeah, it was a very nice view up there. Mm-hmm. You a bird or a tortoise? You're a bag. Fuck is a snowbird. I'm getting upset. There's no snow over here either. I thought if I went higher up, but then I was getting outside of this quest area. Stop fighting my cat. Get it. Kill it. I don't know why you're just taking it. Yeah, you eat him. Alright, I didn't want to give you that. I was going to skin him. Excuse me. Is that a bird? That's a plant. Oh, I shot my arrow. It's a fish. It's a plant. Nah, I don't want to kill you right now, but if you come after me, I will. It's a bag. It's a fish. That's a plant. It's a fish. What's this? Oops. Those are ravens. Yep, that's the second raven I killed in the same exact spot. I keep forgetting to cancel my arrow. Did I shoot it off like an idiot? Snowbird. Looking for a snow boy. I don't know what that is. It's like feathers. Oh, a raven. Did I shoot a raven at some point? Hmm. anyone help with the snowbird? I need snowbird feathers, please. Oops. He looks like a raven, but I still want to shoot it. Yep, that was a raven. Snowbird? Cat? Alright. Hello, Snowbird. Where are you? I don't know why I can't find this thing. Snowbirds are walking on a small island. The one that I'm on. Oh my lord, where have you been? Look at them all. Look at them all. I was looking all through here, and there ain't no snowboids. Oops, I apparently missed. They're like, they're walking on the small island. You mean the island I've been on several times? They're not here. And I turn around, and there's one right there. I'm just gonna say that they weren't spawning, because I didn't see any yellow blips on this island. I was looking at all the rocks and everything. So I'm just gonna say they really weren't there. And it wasn't just I missed them. Don't you be laughing at me. My god, Erky, you're gonna die. Erky, you can't fly, you're gonna die. Is he in my thing? I don't think Erky exists. This isn't Erky, is it? No, because that guy had two eyes. I don't know who Erky is. He's about to die. Erky, don't jump off. I gave him two feathers.
Who had Darsh?
He's gonna die. Go watch Erky jump. That's my objective. Oh my god. Erky, no. What a short-lived life. You come, little tiger? Alright, let's watch this guy be an idiot. Alright, I'm ready, Erky. Oh no. Erky, don't! Erky, god, no. Erky! Erky! Oh, thank god he Assassin's Creed'd it. Oh, Jesus. Erky. You have a broken bone? Erky?
There was yes! Long to there was yes! Oh, no.
Oh. Erky, okay? Erky, okay? Well, that's my objective complete. Goodbye, Erky. Hope you have a good day. Oh, my lord. There you go, bro. Have a nice little thing. We got some meat here. Don't mind if I do. Instead of upgrading his a second time, I'm gonna build the other dude's house. What's up? Are you trying to make yourself a softball? Or are you yelling at me? I know you have a headache and you got sniffles and a cough. No, you need some medicine. Ooh. That's not gonna help your headache. Oh, cool. Okay. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. Yes. Thanks, Kapalpur, Doc. Sasa. Na kwaita haita. So you feel better, but it's gonna come back. Charge. Tam han yaki kadav. Yeah, it's not good. Udam chartasu. Bone dust. Yaka. Yes. That's great, Da. Yeah. Yeah, sure, I'll get you some bone dust. Sure. Yeah, I'm just gonna head out. That dude's crazy. You just trade wolfskin. I don't have that. Do you like your cage over here? I got your stuff. No, see, Da is a friend. He's stupid. He's like a pet. You are up to no good. What's your name? Is Ziddy? Oh, Roshanis. Your name is Roshani, but you're part of the Izila. That's, I mixed them. Yeah, I built you a stupid house. I don't like you though. I like Daw. Yeah, you're a freak. There, I built you a stupid house. What do you want? Yeah, your people are freaks. Oh. Sure thing, my brother. I don't remember your name either. Was it like, it's like Tay something. Tensei. I remember her name was Sayla, and I was like, I know his was close to that. What have you say, Tensei? Okay, since he's becoming our little pet, let's go help him. I want to do this one, and maybe this one, and then this one. Since Daw's been a good little boy. Ugh, my feet. And calves are cramping. Okay. I have to take off my slippers. That's what I have to do. Ooh. I like my slippers on. They were very comfy, but my legs are, Jeez. Sorry, bros. Thanks for my arrows back. Hello, wolf. Yeah, don't you fight. Don't you start nothing. Don't. Gotta be in a cave, right? So I probably shouldn't go up. Let's see, where does it look like it's gonna be? Oh, it is. It's through the mountains. Interesting. So I guess I should go up. Where was that? There it is. Did I just shoot my arrow? I was. Those wolves were tearing him apart. Because he was stuck down there. He couldn't follow me up a cliff. That is not what I wanted. I hate that I have the B does everything. Can you sit still? Jesus. Hey. Let's see, what do we got? It's got some alert guys, some bomb guys. Seeing anyone else scanning everything. I guess that's it. Okay. Give me a second. I don't think I hit it. I don't know where he is. I just see that he's there. I can't tell if he's behind something or. Oh, never mind. I got him. Look at him. Oh, too far. Oh, wait. I don't think my cat was able to come. Able to spawn in. You get him. No, they saw me now. But it seems like there's no way to, Oh. Ow, God. There's no way for them to reach me. Oh, okay, well. pretty good throw. Can I go over this and jump across? Ooh, no, I can't. Doesn't even know I was there. That worked out great. I was like, me slipping did wonders. It's just great. Hey, no alarms triggered. Plus 300. Nice. 10 out of 15. Almost done with those. Alright. Didn't even use my cat. Oh, I'm on fire. Don't worry, I got you. Go ahead. Go ahead. Run away. Alright. Yeah, welcome to your new home, everyone. Alright, I should go do this one and then move my way over to his. Still all this up here too. There's so many places. Like a ninja. Hurry up. Nope. Okay, well I'll pet you first, I guess. Since I didn't mean to hit that. I was trying to get beside you. That's a bear. I love the running over stuff sound. Okay, how many do we have over here? That's it. Three people. Done. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Excellent. So, head over here. Oh, let's see what we actually have here. Okay. Oh, look at all these things. Okay, double fire bombs, fire takedown, fire master. You no longer need animal fat to set. Ooh, that would be good. Double berserk bomb, melee resistance, receive even less damage from animal attacks and enemy healing. Oh, that's good. That'll be helpful. Let's do this one then. Four and then four. I'm stuck on stuff, it's fine. Thank ya. Like ya, mister. Delicious. No bad guys. Interesting. I thought I heard a bear. Oh, I do. Why are you killing that Wenja? Fight me. I'm sorry, Wenja. I'm trying. Oh, it's just a brown bear. I need cave bear skins. People hanging around though? Does this count as tailing? I'm okay. Burn that just in case. Have some meat right on your back. I'd like to get out of here as quick as I can. Smoky. Poisony. Smoke. Done. Thank you. Not sure how this helps you, Doc, but here you go.
Malshazar.
Your
head's all better.
So maybe he's not sick. Maybe he's just an addict and he's going through withdrawals. Yeah, you don't seem so good. Here you go, Da. Have a house. What kind of skills we got? We're already up to 2. Nice. I want to get these ones. There. Learning more on that. Oh man. Who's got the... I hear you. We're not gonna have anyone go underneath my desk. Get over here and play in your... Oh, yeah!
Winja.
Damn it. So, I need... Cave bear. I need a lot of things now. Don't have anything.
Winja.
I need some stuff. I don't know where to go to get it. Okay, well, I got a couple more things, so I'm not as low. Oh, yeah. Cave bear skin. Cave bear skin. What's up, Miss Marsh? I need to see the animals. There we go. Cave bear. I don't know what she's crying about. What are you doing? Are you liking your shirt, Queen? Huh? You liking your shirt? Put a shirt on my cat and he loves it. Is that a cave bear? That is a cave bear. Wow. Cave bear. Cave bear. I just don't know which way is the fastest way of getting to one. If I spawn here, do I go to this one? Is that the fastest? That's the closest? Great. More irky. What do you want? Oh, yeah. That's a cave bear, and you're right next to where I need to go. What are you doing, Quinn? Okay. So I guess this one, I guess, will be the closest. Yes, I need resources again. I still have 3 houses to build. That's a brown bear. I don't want to do anything. Nope. I was hoping to do the bear first, but it has started. Alrighty. But how do I? Okay. I'm trying. Gosh, there's a lot of people and stuff. I don't know where he is. Oh, there you are. Oh my lord. Oh my lord. There's too many of you folks. Great. Ow. Can you go down there and die, cat, for the good of the cause? Thank you. Alright, let's see here. I don't know if it really matters now. Another priestess has arrived. What the hell are you doing up here? Can you get that one? Alright. Can you not? Alright, I'm going in. Down a lot of people before he died. Not. Oh my lord. Music stopped, but they're not all dead. Oh. They're just bystanders, they don't fight. Okay.
Alhuinja Salwata.
Alright. Want some more food?
Here you go.
Right, cave bears. I need a cave bear skin. Are there any cave bears around here? Got jaguars. Stonehenge thing. Maybe the bears come out at night and we gotta wait a little bit. I don't know. I just know that I don't see them very often. They're pretty rare. Those jaguars are really going crazy. Come at me. Monkey, huh? Not shoot me. Great. I hate these beefed up dudes. Oh, you're on fire, kitty. Careful. Ooh, I think I can. Oh, this. Oh, it's boy right now. I was like, is this a cave bear? Why is it running? They're aggressive. Excellent. So now I can do his tent. Excellent. Make it on fire. I need a striped wolf skin. I've only ever seen one of those and I tamed it. So 160 people? I think I found a striped wolf over here. I'm not sure that striped wolves have their own section. I think it's just a rare you find in a wolf pack. Yeah, I guess I'll go here. I guess I'll do this one and this one on the way to this one. It's really far. I need more fast travel points though, and I should get all these done. I don't know. So I can ride your back. Is anyone rare? Is wolves rare? Nope. Everyone here looks normal. Alright, let's go.
Thank you.
I hope we can get there pretty direct. A lot of predators out right now. Holy crap. I landed on my face again. I always decelerate way too fast. Not attacking me now. People who can sound alarms. Another alarm. Why do I have to burn? Another alarm. Oh my god. There's people in these houses. Great. That looks like everyone. Oh no, that guy's one. Oh great. You laughing at me because I fell off the mountain? Yeah. I always go too fast. Alright, hush now. Actually, let me get rid of you for a bit. I'm less likely to be spotted if I don't have you. I don't know how you've been walking backwards. No one sees me. No. Would you? I love it how I just love this game so much. The mechanics of these guys are just fantastic. Get out of range. I can't see them. It's dark. I hate you guys. Stop running. Thank Christ. Woo! That took a hot minute. My, oh my. Where's my stash? I need all my stuff, please. I need all of this, all of this, all of this. Perfect. Now I won't take as much damage from these. That's what I want. Alright. We'll just go straight to this guy. I'm not gonna worry about these ones right now, but at least we can spawn here so we can get there a bit quicker. Rhinos. I don't want to. I know. Woo! That took forever. That was crazy. What you guys doing over here? Just hanging out? Ah, that cat spawned right on top of me. You all right there, bro?
Tushy.
There you go. Have some meat. So how do you differ from the other one? Oh, you're a little bit stronger. Okay. Oops. Just press B and escape. Trying to gather up more supplies so I have an easier time building the rest of the houses. Wow, you got into him first. Good job, you. This pot's rolling. Alright, Erky, what are you doing over here now? No, come on now. Ow. Both headshots. That cat? How far away are you guys? Holy crap. Did you get him way out here? Oh, there he is. guessing that Ryan didn't die, so I don't see him anywhere. Let's see what Erky wants. I don't even know who this is. I don't remember meeting Erky. He's not one of the main people that I built houses for, so I don't know where he came from. Alright, now what? Protect?
Erky.
No, Erky.
Ash, Erky, Udam, Pash. Erky, Udam, Almasha.
Oh my god, I hate the way you talk so
Udam,
much.
Udam, Erky, Garza. Oh, long talk! Long talk!
Yes, dude.
Now
you're gonna make me go get more rock. Oh my god, who is this guy?
Shash County Dahamas, Hafu Pow Song, Waru Shanchi.
Hey, Erky. Whatever you say, bro.
Ooh, easy, Elijarta Shaisa, Erky Su Shash Tarpash.
Say Shash Tarpash. Why are you southern? Erky, what's wrong with you? Why are you so weird? I don't need plants. I don't know why I did that. I do need these, though. Ooh, I'm full. Actually, you know what? Maybe what I'll do. What? Oh no. Ah, they know I'm here, huh? So one thing on fire, they just know that I'm here. That's cheating, ooh. Can I set more on fire, or is that as on fire as it gets? Got him. I didn't realize there was another one. Okay. Aw, set this one on fire. How's it going, everyone? Oops. Okay. Got you. Now, can you go get them? Oh, nice. Get them. Yes, you can reach the target, I assure you. Take him out. Excellent. And that's everyone. Excellent. I'll probably be done here pretty soon. Just because I'm getting pretty sleepy. Rock. One more rock. Hello? Got a rock out here? Hi! Where is this fabled other rock? Sounds like the area of quest is like way out here. You need this rock that I need? Over here? Take that. Not full, never mind. Here. Oh, there it is. Perfect. Alright, Erky. Come on back with your rocks to make your skin tough. I don't know what you're gonna do with the rocks. But I guess we'll figure it out. Why does he live all the way out here? Is this like his house? Or is he just out here to hang out? Alright, here you go. Yeah, what you think is gonna happen, you idiot? Oh man, this is like the these are cavemen.
Oh no! There was yes, long to there was yes. Oh no!
He's like, dead but not dead. His character model died. But you can hear him. Oh my lord. Okay. Alright, I really don't know where to go for this wolf thing. 1 hour 52 minutes. Where are the wolves over here at? There's one there. There. I guess let's go to this one. We'll sleep until nighttime. Unless it's already nighttime. See if we can't find. Let's rest. Till nightfall. Okay, so this way. Regular wolves. I'm looking for a fancy one. Do you all have a fancy one? Sorry, Wolfie. Looking for a rare wolf. A rare wolf. Instead of a werewolf. The rares will have like little smokies around them. So I wonder, with it being nighttime, do you think the wolves will keep spawning? If we keep killing them off, will they keep spawning new ones? Or do I have to go elsewhere? Nighttime. Ow, come on, Jack. Yeah, take that. Oops, I missed. Whoa, what happened there? I do need regular skin though, since it's okay. Any of you rare? No. I need rare ones. None of you are rare. just gonna look around tonight to get some more morning. I'm not gonna really worry about it. Cat. You're all normal though. Need a rare one. Leopard sneaking up on that yak. Leopard or cave lion. We're looking for a wolf with a wispy, like, with yellow smoke around it in this vision. It'll be obvious when we find it. Have to find it. All of you are normal. What do you get? Like, why isn't my cat scaring you all off? Wispy, cloudy wolf. That's what we're looking for. A trail of blood. Yeah, that was your own fault. I don't know what you're doing. Oh, all hell break loose. Quite sure what's bleeding everywhere. But nighttime's over, so I don't think I'm gonna find that striped wolf. What's that? Is that a striped wolf? Is that the striped wolf? I got lucky. Oh my god, Mammoth! Come on! I'm not even fighting you. Can you get off me? Alright, got the war rare striped wolf skin. Bye, everybody! No, my cat's gonna stay there. I'll revive him once he despawns. There's something here. I don't know what it is. Oh. There we go. Alright. Yes, I have lots to turn in. Oh, jeez. Yeah. I can't even. Arms are feeling weird. Alright, so Da has something new. What's up, bro? Can I? I don't want to spin the fire. There we go.
Balhumansin. Da Sushalhai. Swasar. Wana. Udan. Daguanch.
Yes, I know the Sun Walkers.
Guanarch. Manu da la sewa. Na Malshazar. Jarta laikwa. Swasar. One.
Sure thing, Da.
Salwaya.
Okay. So you want me to kill this dude's people. I'm gonna guess maybe he's gonna want me to, yeah. Okay, I know I, yes, please. Okay. Got the wolf skin, so I was able to build his house. Talk to this dude over here. Give me that. Wow, what a house you have here. He's got quite the little setup over here. He's got a house and then some. Jeez. Yeah, what do you want?
Sila wai da cha guai fang. Machi gua marsh ham gua narsh. Nu wenja, aish sai shanjita. Warsh charta da gua tu izi la shi.
See, he's only helping me because he's trying to save his own butt.
Sai samjarta da garsh.
Great, burn the villages down, but be careful because my friends are inside. Love it. Now, I don't think I have enough stuff to build his house. Clay and black rock. We're gonna build his house and I'm gonna call it a night. I just don't know if I have the stuff in my stash or not. Wood reeds. It's not really what I need. No. Alright, so North Black Rock and North Clay. So I need to go to the north. So the north is this direction. So if I just pick here, I'll find north stuff, right? I hope. So I need North Clay and North Rocks. Ah, shoot, not this place. I hate it in here. I don't know how to get out. This leads further in, so I don't think this is the way out. Oh, it is the way out. Thank Christ. Yep. Yeah, I know. I'm on fire. He's fine. Alright, I'm gonna start the mini map while I go towards resources. Looking for rock resources.
more.
Wait, he's clay? I'm sorry, I just need to steal this. You're fine. We didn't attack you. I still don't know what this blue circle on my mini-map means. I thought I heard singing. That was weird. 1 out of 25. Maybe I didn't hear singing. It sounded like humming. I definitely heard the humming that time. Where am I going? Okay, I'm just looking for rocks. I just want to make sure that I'm not going the wrong way. Enough? Do I have enough? I do have enough. Alright, let's go build this and we're pretty close to him. No, come back. We'll come back. I gotta be done. Quick text. Go build this dude's house. You haven't been just rolling around in the dirt? Estate Baron. So that means I've done all of it. I think I've built all of my village up as much as it can go. Some dust and some rocks. What is this? Progress in the stories unlocks this weapon. Okay. Oh, exclusive club reward. Never mind. That I'll never get. Leopard skin. Rare South Maple. Rare. I wonder what makes it rare. The same one that I already looked at. I thought maybe I had two now. So let me go see. All the same stuff though, like. Jaguar skin. Oh, leopard skin is what it said, didn't it? Right. Nothing else fast to do. He wants to kill three deadly sisters. There's the wolf one, there's hers. Erky's back at it again. Let's go do one more Erky thing. Look at these darn strings. I'm so sick of them. I understand the purpose of hanger strings. I also don't understand the purpose of hanger strings. Yeah, get out of here, Jaguar. Defend yourself against bears.
Longta! Longta! Oh, not harsh!
Dang.
Woo! Harsh Erky! Whack harsh! Whack what dang? Whack what, Padre? Oh, harsh Erky fat ass cash yarsh.
Why did he say fat ass cash? What the Erky heck?
Erky now a father's dowsa.
Erky now a fat ass. Shrash, shrash. Oh, pass the mask and now a fat ass. Now a fat ass how harsh Chautauqua. Woo. Oh, fat ass wada, har squar, sacquabara bootiquala, sacquabara bootiquala. Woo!
Quaish har's bottom.
Trash! Tawada! Tawada! Trash!
Oh, they? I'm gonna stop questioning everything he says and does, because never understand. Mean no harm, I'm just passing through. Get stink ingredients for Erky. Huh. rhino dung, a honeycomb, and a brown bear tamed. There you go, I got something smelly for you. Have some meat, just so, okay, or not. Don't have some meat. Can I tame the brown bear even though I've already tamed a brown bear? Five of these? Need five shits? Ugh. Honeycomb. I honestly don't know where I get honeycomb. We're just hanging out like a little tree. I don't see that now. Not gonna ride you. I was holding E over the crap. All right. Next. Okay, after this one's done, I'll be done. Because Erky is a goof. Oh, you know. Alright, I'm in the middle of a quest, I can't save. I was just thinking how important that would be to save right now. Piss off. Okay, so I just have to let them be mad for a while. I didn't get any honeycomb for this. Interesting. Does this count as brown bear tamed? Yeah, they're not mad if I cry. That's helpful at least. I'll go get it. It's fine. I suppose. Why did you not go up? The wrong grapple. Good job, bear. Okay, I just need one more. really don't know where to find one. I'll find one. My legs are itchy though. Excuse me. There's one. Alright, Erky. I can ride you, right? Okay. I'll pet you. Oh. Nice. Aw, you're not as fast. It's cute. What do you want? I don't want to ride you. Please and thank you. Okay, what's up, Erky?
New Erky, huh?
Cave whammin. Erky says bad words for Ooh. His smell.
Yeah.
I noticed that as well. Stink has a very interesting name. Why is he southern? You're right there, Erky. Much owie. Much owie. Where's your house, Erky? Isn't it over this way somewhere? I'll take you home. Is it there? It's pretty far. His sounds are so funny. Yeah, don't mind me, fellow Wenja. I gotta take Erky home. This isn't his home, but this is where he's going. Yeah, you see this, idiot? Don't be idiot like this guy. I don't know why he's southern. Much owie. Here you go, bud. You can rest it off here. There you go. Go to sleep, dude. Alright. I think that's it for me today. So we got these. Oops. So we got these dudes to move in. We built their houses. We did all that. Sweet, yes. Accuracy 8, accuracy 9. Oh, I like that one. So we got those guys to move in. We did all their things. They're friends now, sort of. And then we did a couple Erky things. So now we have this one. So burn the camp, but watch out for burning Wenja. Kill 3 deadly sisters. We still have some of these ones to do. I want to do this one and this one to tame them, but then we also do have this one. We have to do his thing. And then it's just that one and that one, which I think are end game things, so I'm not quite there yet. A lot of this is pretty good. I've discovered a lot and did a lot over here. I still have a lot of things over here to do, though. A lot of things. Did discover this little area. I guess it's the enemy thing, so we'll discover that area. Got a little bit over here to discover and do. We have this section to do, and this section we'll eventually discover. And that should be it. So that way it's just kind of, I don't know. I think it works. Oh, two arrows. Fancy. Alright, we'll save it in here. Alrighty, well, thank you everyone so much for watching. I'll be back Tuesday for one final stream before I move, and then I don't know when I'll be back because I gotta move my computer and figure out setup and all that kind of stuff. But we'll do it again Tuesday the 13th. And then maybe Thursday? Probably not. And then just Tuesday the 20th. We should be back. I should be fully moved back up and running by then. So we'll have to wait and see. Thanks everyone so much for watching, and yeah. See you later.